So guys, the pork belly guys is done exactly 5 hours, and this is the ingredient I put in guys. Everything is powder, so I gonna drain the water in it guys, and I gonna fry it. So here's the ingredient guys. This one guys is bay leaves. So that's all the ingredient guys, and look at this. So I have to put around this guys, you know, and drain the water, and I gonna put it in the frying pan. So we have this guy with chips later on guys. So guys, I warm the oil in the pan, and here is the ribs guys, ready to fried. So it's gonna be tasty and yummy guys. So I kind of fry that. I put a little bit salt in the top of the skin. Here is the pork belly guys, it's cooked. So now then guys, one of my friends don't eat pork, you know. So when I make the chicken curry, I put it in the freezer guys, so she can have this. I already defrosted, look. So it's the best thing, you know, when you cook everything, put it in the freezer, and it's handed when you invite your friends for dinner. So you can have that, and I can cook some rice. So that's it, pork and chicken curry with rice guys. So change the plan, we're not having any chips, so we're going to the healthy ways. And then for the dessert guys, we're having pineapple, and look at that. So guys, here is the pork. So we have pork, and then this is all the sauce guys. Gonna use this, and then I got some soy sauce and vinegar, and then for my friends guys, have some chicken curry, and then for the dessert guys, we having some pineapple guys, and you can